So this question is from my friend Fish and Jits, greatest Jiu-Jitsu fisherman I know. We're both on our knees, and Matt tries to get you to not me, and we're still both on our knees. So this goes back to, this is like an old school wrestling move to counter the front headlock. So instead
like
of
a sucker drag?
Yeah, you get a sucker drag. Instead of me doing the typical jiu-jitsu, like, oh shit, my neck, I'm actually gonna go here and I'm gonna grab Matt's elbow and I'm just gonna try to open and catch his lap. So as we're here, and I tuck my chin, I'm gonna find the elbow. As I find the elbow, I'm gonna come through and catch here now. Here, put my chin, find the elbow, and try to open my head this way. Now, keeping this elbow contact with my chest, and come here now, I can switch grips. Take his base away, hip escape, take it back.
That one's funny, because when you show it to jiu-jitsu people, they don't believe it could work.
Yeah, and then
I've been showing this already.
Yeah, then you show it to wrestlers, they're like, I've been doing this since I was six.